So for the, we are very fortunate. I'm a brilliant member of the disaster. My experience is from the field.
We also want to continue to help you maintain your resilience, your spirit, and in that sense we want you to be active and charged up all the time. And we know that women are in for a long haul to rebuild communities, so this is our contribution to supporting you for that long term work that lies ahead of you. This is not somewhere you can come and check on the status of your welfare application. This is not a place where you can come and check on the status of your pension scheme. Okay? Please allow women this space. Okay? We want to keep it a women-friendly space. This is not where you will come and pick up your grants or your food rations. So I hope that can be clear, because this is meant for women.